My name's Lee Picton. I'm the sporting director here at South Shields Football Club. When we first came up with the concept of the International Academy programme here at South Shields, we really wanted to prioritise it being a truly immersive programme. And what I mean by that is to give the student athletes that sense of that they're really woven into the fabric of the football club itself. So they get opportunities to rub shoulders with every element and every person. It's not an arm's length partnership that we have. It's absolutely fully part of the club itself.
My name's Adam Shaw. I'm the head of International Academy here at South Shields Football Club. The partnership between South Shields Football Club and the University of Sunderland is really strong. We've had this partnership from the inception of the International Academy. It was a project that was pieced together back in March 2023. From that point, the partnership has gone from strength to strength in terms of the number of programmes that have been offered by the university. The expansion's been massive in that first year. And again, we're hoping for similar growth in lots of different areas across everything moving forwards.
My name's Lucy Allen. I'm an International Development Team Leader at the University of Sunderland. The partnership is really to enable students to come and study in the UK whilst also participating in an International Academy programme with a professional football club. The University of Sunderland is perfectly situated in the UK for students wanting to embark on an academic programme. We're based on the stunning North East Coast. We also have excellent travel links to major cities across the region. You would graduate your bachelor's degree within 3 years instead of four, and you would graduate at master's level in 1 year instead of two. This would allow you to graduate and move into the workplace much quicker.
Everything that we deliver right across the board will be the best in class of everything that we do. So from the educational point of view, they'll receive a top class education from a top 40 UK university and our University of Sunderland educational partner. And then in relation to the football side of the programme, they're part of a full-time professional football club. So that will give them the best experience to maximise their development as an individual and as a team.
I'm Sophie Clough, Head of Women's Football at South Shields Football Club. The International Academy programme's gone through some fantastic growth since its inception in March 2023, but the biggest growth point for the International Academy is adding a women's programme with its first cohort coming in September 2024. And so that's obviously been fantastic, getting onto the women's side and being able to grow that.
My name is Asia Joda. I'm from California. I've been playing football since I was in elementary school. I continued playing throughout high school, and then I finally played college ball. I really just wanted to further my game, and I decided to come to the UK to do that.
My name is Ashley Townsend, and I'm from Ohio. Through the International Academy, I'm learning a lot of different tactics, learning from different perspectives. I think it's helping me become a more rounded player, just learning from new people than what I've had back in the US.
With regards to the female training program, it'll be very individualized with individual training for the players, position-specific training to, again, enhance that technical, tactical ability and development, keep that moving on, as well as team training to bring out some of them big field, full 11v11 kind of game concepts.
I would say the big differences between playing in the UK and playing in the US in terms of coaching is they're really hands-on over here.
And the tactics are a lot more in-depth, I feel. So that's been some of the main differences that I've seen.
We are dealing with student athletes from around the world who in many cases are coming to play and study in the UK for the first time, away from their families. So we felt it was imperative that we built in a very strong support network to deal with all of the challenges, both physically and mentally. We have, you know, industry-leading experts on the mental skills side of things, which not only deal with your general sports psychology topics, but also deal with mental health and well-being strategies that are going to serve these young people exceptionally well for the rest of their lives and the challenges that come along.
The football program itself, they'll receive top class on-field technical tactical coaching from coaches who have played the game at the Premier League level, who have represented their country, who have played professionally abroad in the likes of Italy and Germany.
As a coach here at this club, especially with all these young, ambitious players, is to give them all this knowledge, pass it on. It's great how I can pass on those 12, 15 years of different culture and being away from home.
So given my experience playing in the Premier League and playing internationally for my country, South Africa, I think the international programme, it gives them that feel of a real professional football club. Being able to pass on my knowledge, you know, from a playing perspective. Obviously now coaching as well with the experiences I've had, you know, I'm hoping to pass on as much knowledge as I can. We also offer that real one-to-one focus to develop their games individually, which obviously then filters into that team environment. So we really, really focus on those little fine details, improving them as players, and then taking that into within their units and their team.
My name is Israel Morales. I go by Izzy. I'm studying sports management, doing my MBA, and I'm from Canton, Ohio. I really see myself grow as a person. The one thing about the academy that I love is the opportunity is here for you, but it's not handed to you. You gotta make the most of those opportunities. There's a whole realm of possibilities. You just have to be able to go out and take it.
We're very fortunate that we're able to provide pathways academically at a number of different routes, be it study abroad or a gap year for some individuals, undergraduate degrees in numerous different subjects and areas of study, as well as master's degree programmes.
All of your classes would take place in the morning to free up your afternoons to take part in the football programme at South Shields. In an average week, you would be expected to be in class 3 to 4 times. This would include a blend of lectures, seminars, and practical work, depending on the discipline that you would be studying.
Yeah, sorry.
When the student athletes come in, we'll immediately start to assess them in terms of their technical, tactical ability, their understanding, their positional sense, their physical approach to the game. And with that, what we do is we then embed them into our culture, into our philosophy, into our game model and our curriculum, which will be delivered across the full year.
One of the unique elements is the opportunity for high-level student athletes to experience training and playing with our professional first team. A number of our student athletes got the opportunity to play in front of a sold out stadium in front of thousands of spectators here at First Cloud Arena against Sunderland Football Club's first team, which is a truly life-changing experience for the players that had that opportunity.
I'm Ryan Doherty. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and I'm getting my MSc in Sports and Exercise Science at the University of Sunderland. So I was fortunate enough to be able to train with the first team. It was probably the greatest experience I've had in terms of football. I think it was the highest level of football that I've actually gotten to play at. I was fortunate enough to also play against Sunderland in a preseason friendly. It was a very fast-paced, very technical, and challenged me as much as it could. So yeah, I was very grateful to be able to experience that. Yeah, it was just phenomenal overall.
So the male playing pathway alongside the other three pillars allows them to play men's senior first team football in and around the northeast of England. That level is still very, very high. So the teams in there are built up with some semi-professional teams as well. So they're still playing a very high level of football, competitive football that will stretch them and test them in different ways than what they receive from the International Academy Games programme.
The student athletes get access to a number of fantastic facilities, one of them being First Cloud Arena, another one being Martin Nugent's top class facility that he's got.
My name's David Myton, I'm from Nottingham, England, and I'm studying journalism at the University of Sunderland. So we do our S&C at Martin Nugent's gym. He is a very true professional and like a master of his craft. So my first session at Martin's, I walked in, saw all the shirts of all the professionals that he's trained with, and there are some big names there. So you know that if the pros are trusting him to deliver their S&C, then he must be a top professional. So working in that environment has been great.
So the University of Sunderland and the team at South Shields work extremely closely together. We are here to support you every step of the way.
We've got a really exciting development moving forwards as well, where we've built and going to be part of the new International Academy headquarters, which will consist of 4 full-size artificial turf field pitches. There'll be a site in which they have classrooms. They're going to look at building out a strength and conditioning facility within that.
Yeah, I would totally recommend the International Academy to students and athletes. I think you can grow on the pitch, in the classroom, and as a player, and just have a great support system around you while doing it.
You have to work hard, you have to earn it. So if you are a hardworking, dedicated individual, I would 100% recommend you joining the program.
I think there's no time like the present to kind of jump and see what else is out there. And again, this is a unique experience that gives you a really different cultural environment and football experience.
Putting in the extra hours to kind of grow and get better individually, I think that's really how you get the most out of this opportunity.
It's a great stepping stone to further your game, and the connections that you'll gain here will definitely aid you in the future.
So it's great if you're optimistic, love to explore, love to experience new things. Honestly, it's one of the best things I've done.